And what's your favorite subject to teach?
I'm going
to
tell you, it's maths. And everybody will tell you, I eat, sleep and breathe maths.
I don't, yeah, I'm probably very unconfident. So if somebody gave me a sum, I'd go and be able to perhaps work it out. But I wouldn't feel happy about explaining it to somebody else or showing them my understanding of it.
You know, I have a lot of memory of anxiety around math. And me not being good at math or not being able to learn math as well as I could learn other things.
I love math. I'm good at it.
I really like math that much. And I hate math this much.
Math is creative.
Math is not fun.
Math is bad. We have to like do really hard things sometimes and I get really sad.
Makes me feel dizzy.
From my own experience, I would say teachers are quite nervous about teaching maths, possibly because there's a little bit of maths anxiety going on.
Oh, I think in Singapore, teachers like teaching mathematics.
Would you like to be a teacher when you grow up?
No, I want to be a horse rider.
So I think they often the children have quite a negative attitude towards their maths, which has come from the parents.
Probably my mum, because my dad often doesn't understand what to do.
My mum always was like, I can't do maths. And that kind of seeped into how I felt about maths as well.
Don't tell your children that you were no good at mathematics and therefore you'll be no good at mathematics. That's something we really have to work on.
I think a lot of parents are very unsure. They've probably never had maths to a certain standard and don't feel able to support their children at home.
The methods they were taught are often very different to the ones that we're teaching now.
They want their children to do well in mathematics.
How was I taught maths when I went to school? Terribly.
Oh, very much method.
Very poorly. It's not my teacher's fault, probably.
You know, I think we were taught by somebody telling us verbally what the concept was and expecting us to understand it.
I wasn't taught maths particularly well.
It's all memorizing and procedural work. Never done any concrete activities.
People considered maths to be a gift and either you could do it or you couldn't do it.
We don't talk about math outside of class because there's no, it doesn't come up.
We do addition, we do takeaways.
Takeaways.
But one thing is known and math always is there, isn't it? It's everywhere. So if I'm doing like A plus B equals Y, I'm not going to be doing that in daily life. It wouldn't help me at all.
It's in our everyday life. Maths is all around us.
I think it teaches you how to think.
If you don't have those skills, then I think you would genuinely struggle in life.
Some people would say it's for getting a job, but I'd say for everyday life as well.
It has always been a platform to improve their ability in visualising, seeing patterns, having a sense for numbers.
Being able to struggle and tackle and know that life is full of problems, and maths is full of problems, and it's about seeking different solutions.
Maths is no problem.